Shalom, chapter 12, reclaiming our forgotten heritage. We're dealing with the fact that a demonic spirit through the spirit of Jezebel and also what we call the Queen of Heaven, religious spirits, literally targeted, planned through the Roman Empire to steal the identity and the heritage from the Jewish people. See, when they wanted to control the world, they could control the world who had many gods because all you had to do was to be able to say, the sun god said this, hey, and the fish god said this, and the Leviathan, the dragon said this, and who's to confirm whether it's true or not. But when it came during the Constantine period for them to be able to say, how do we control the Jewish people with a monolithic one God, El one God, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob? They were not able to control them. So what they did in order to control these Christians who were living primarily a messianic type lifestyle, they changed the calendar. And when they changed the calendar, they changed our ways. And when you lose your calendar and your ways, your identity goes right out the door. And then whoever's controlling that calendar and those tradition controls you, controls when you celebrate, how you spend your money, how you invest your time. And that's exactly what happened. And so in chapter 12, our stolen heritage, a big part of the reason I wrote this book, Reclaiming Our Forgotten Heritage, was to reveal that robbery so that you could restore your heritage, so that you could prosper and live in a true identity and not a counterfeit self. I'll see you tomorrow.